News from Noida now, and after 9 people were injured in a lift collapse in Noida, the UP government has a crackdown on this issue of lift safety. Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has directed officials to ensure the safety and proper maintenance of lifts and escalators installed in multi-story buildings, especially at public places. This is after a series of accidents involving lifts have taken place recently. The Chief Minister held a high-level meeting and said that due to rapid urbanization and proliferation of multi-story buildings, the use of lifts and escalators is increasing and complaints are also increasing. Now, a mandatory registration, CCTV cameras for lifts in UP will be there to curb such accidents from taking place. There should also be a provision for insurance to cover the risk to passengers in case of any accident. NDTV's Arpita with the latest.
After multiple lift accidents in Noida, Uttar Pradesh, Yogi government has finally decided to enact laws related to lifts that will actually help the safety of residents. Now remember, 2 days back, 9 people were injured after falling from the lift from the 8th floor. Now this is not one such incident. In last 1 year, there have been multiple instances where residents or labourers have been injured because of lift collapse. So, you stay here in Noida. I want to ask you, do you actually think such laws will help to avoid such incidents?
Yes, it will help a lot. Because number one, it shows that government is serious about our problem. They have recognized this problem. Without law, it means that either executive or legislature, they are not taking cognizance of our problem. So now they have taken the cognizance, and once the law will come into effect, those who are accountable for the maintenance of lift or handling the lift, they will be feeling the problem that if they are not doing their work properly, there are some penal provisions also. Right now, IPC is not capable to handle those problems, and it is very circuitous. Civil liability is also very burdensome for residents. So we were thinking that lift is under no one's control, and if you are safe inside the lift, it is your fate. Otherwise, no one is taking care of you.
In your building, is the lift maintenance happening on time? Is it happening regularly?
It is happening slowly and gradually. Things are improving, but still a lot of things needs to be done. For example, if you are stuck in the lift, then you have a button that will give alarm. But what happens if someone is not there to listen that alarm? And the bigger problem inside the lift is that your mobile network doesn't work. So once you are inside and you have mobile, still you cannot use it. So in every lift, I think there must be a provision where we can talk to the person who is going to come, because the real problem is that inside the lift you lose hope.
Yes,
and that is the real issue.
लोगों का सबसे प्रायोरिटी होना चाहिए यहाँ पे, क्योंकि एक्सीडेंट्स यहाँ भी बढ़ रहे हैं. तो हर 6 months पे इंस्पेक्शन होकर उसको, मतलब तभी आपको लिफ्ट को लाइसेंस देना चाहिए कि हाँ भाई, इसमें आप चढ़ सकते हैं.
यूपी गवर्नमेंट इस तरह का जो नियम कानून लागू करेगी, तो इससे वास्तव में फर्क तो पड़ेगा ही, क्योंकि कई जगहों पर अभी बिल्डिंग कंस्ट्रक्शन रहता है, उसी में काम हो रहा है, मजदूर आ जा रहे हैं और हादसे होते हैं. तो अगर इस तरह की पहले व्यवस्था कर दी जाए कि कोई भी बिल्डिंग जब निर्माण हो रहा है उसका, उसके पहले ही ये सारी चीज़ें व्यवस्था दुरुस्त कर दी जाए, ताकि आने वाले मजदूर और मेरे काम करने के लिए जो आते जाते हैं, उनके साथ ही और भी संबंधित जो कर्मचारी अधिकारी हैं, उनको सुरक्षा मिलेगी.